horse's voice and made the night stand still. As he pointed to his castle on the top of a hill, and the demon creature said, come with me, I'll show you something that you ought to see. He's just up in the castle not too long a while, meet my undead master in his oblong box. Then the ghoul turned into a vampire bat, and I was led uphill by a big black cat. And he came back down and said, come on, let's go. And I followed him down to the crypt below. Yeah, a bat crashed up against my face. I stepped into the creek's final resting place. A big black coffin opened up a crack, and there lay the creek with an evil laugh.
No.